theory of doing. Never have I ever.
No, we haven't started.
We should have.
So how you play is we're gonna say to each other, like, never have I ever do this. And then we'll say never. Or I have.
Let's get started.
I can learn this a lot from him. I can learn a lot from him. She can learn.
Maybe you don't want
and
to.
And you have to say, you have to tell the truth. You have to tell them what you did, if, like, what, you know, that question related to you.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah.
Who goes first?
You're not in the video.
Who goes first? Right?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock.
I always do paper.
Wait, the winner goes first.
Yeah, you won. You.
Never have I ever gotten constipated.
Constipated, what do you mean? Like?
Constipated.
I would say never. I never.
I did it when the first few days of my life. I was constipated.
Sad.
I know, it's just sad. Should I tell you the story or no?
Nah.
Yeah, it's kind of
ridiculous. Actually, yeah, tell it.
So.
Tell the viewers. Wait a stop. Tell the viewers.
So, one day, I got to the hospital.
Normal, though.
One day I got out of the hospital when I was really young. I went to Chick-fil-A. My mom got her something and she went home to get me food. But on the way she heard a fart and she thought it was just a fart from the back seat. When she got out, there was poop everywhere on the seat. And I couldn't get it out the first few days. So I was constipated.
Oh, yeah.
It sucks.
Okay, never have I ever...
Say it to the camera.
I know.
Like you said to me.
Boy. Never have I ever jumped in a leaf pile, but landed on a pine cone.
I've never done that before.
You never jumped in a leaf pile landed on a pine cone?
No.
You never done that?
No.
Boy, I have done that.
How many times?
Like, twice. In my whole life?
Twice in your whole, twice in his whole life. 11 years of his life. Twice.
Well, it still counts.
I know that.
I have. I got it here right now. Well, not right now. I got it at the house before. He made me a tower.
Ah!
And it all fell.
Okay,
Linda, your turn.
Never have I ever have a turtle. Yeah, you have.
No, you haven't.
Remember when you came over? Remember when you...
I actually... No.
Yeah, you have, because remember Andy had turtles? The snow.
That was my brother's, though. That
counts for you because he's your brother and your family. Anyone in your family.
No, we have a snapping turtle. You never had that.
Remember when they had snapping turtles in your tank over there?
No, that was a snapping turtle. It was a snapping turtle. It was a snapping turtle in my yard.
Any turtle, then.
Any turtle? Okay, then. Yeah. Everything goes backwards. I probably should have just... No.
What the frick?
Okay, my turn. Never have I ever said... Never have I ever said a cuss word.
Never.
Never?
Actually, yeah, because my first time, I didn't know it was a bad word, and I said...
I never. Never said it in my whole life.
At least everyone in the whole world has said it at least one time in their life.
I've never...
There might be some people out there that have never, like BJ here, but otherwise, yes.
Tell us in the comments if you have to send a cuss word.
We don't know what your life is like.
Yeah. Sure.
Not today.
Today and say
never. Never have I ever had a baby. No. Never have I ever... peed in my pants in public. I have never. I'm actually trying to think. I might have. Oh, yeah, I have. Wait, no. I haven't. I'm not sure, actually.
Never.
I don't know what my wife is like. That makes sense.
Your wife?
Why me? I'm trying to do a video here. But sure, yeah, I will let Brie young.
Not her. Wait, never have I ever. Never have I ever peed. Never have I ever peed. That's cool. In your pants.
Oh, then never.
I
never. So right. I never had a.
And then go do what you're told. I'll just tell.
Brian,
so,
get your big fat
butt. You have learned a lot from us so far.
He doesn't even have to go
tell
out.
Us.
He's not even at the what door.
About you. Okay, then. Oh, your turn.
Never have I. Where no!
How many monkeys?
Never have I ever pooped on a snowman. I don't think any. That's just a different question. That's too obvious to not. Have you ever stepped in yellow snow?
Yeah, I have.
I'm doing the grossest ones ever.
I mean, never?
I actually have, by the way, yeah.
What I thought. I have. Never have I ever pooped at school in your parents.
It's, no. Never.
Never? I have.
Ah, what?
It was really embarrassing. I did it twice.
That must be embarrassing. I've never peed or pooped in my parents at school before.
I never peed.
I've never cried at school.
I have.
Why?
Because we got these like questions. We were doing a question. I got like half of them. I got like 14 wrong, and there were 15 questions.
Oh God.
Yeah. And my friend yelled them out. You got 14 questions wrong, and everyone heard.
Did they start laughing?
And no, they sounded like you know. I know. But yeah, my turn. Never have I ever have a friend that's annoying. This guy right here.
I have. Trust me, I have.
They're not me.
No, it's not you.
Oh my God.
I have the grossest friend ever.
I said weirdest and weird. Yeah, weirdest.
Yeah, I have a lot of weird friends.
Yep, I do too. And one of them.
But everyone's weird.
And one of them right there.
Weird.
And one of them right there.
You're weird.
I'm gonna poke in the ear. Walk up, pig. Don't touch me. Your friend.
Never have I ever broken my hand. Well, broken a bone in my body. Never. You've never?
Broken?
A bone. Like, in your body, anywhere.
No, I never.
I broke someone else's bone, but I didn't.
You what?
Nothing.
This is what I call weird.
I'm just kidding. I didn't. God.
Oh, God.
I did not.
No, hurt. I know.
Let me do my cup!
Never have I ever screamed something. No, never have I ever saw something that I wasn't supposed to see. What have you seen, but you weren't supposed to?
Nothing.
My presents from Christmas.
That I've done that too. But you don't know what the other thing was.
Oh. I know his. We're not gonna say because she's disgusting. Okay, your turn.
Never have I ever farted in class.
I farted in class one time. It was
never.
Fifth grade around in the beginning of the year.
Never.
I had a friend, he did something so funny.
I laughed so hard,
I farted. I went, and we were taking a test too. We went, everyone was so quiet.
Teacher be like, what the heck?
Someone said, the teacher said, if you have to go that bad, you can go. And I was laughing so hard, I farted. I went, yeah. Never have I
now
ever.
Now this is, I bet this is what you did.
No.
God.
Never have I ever stabbed myself with a pencil.
Oh yeah, I have. Many times.
Right now.
I stabbed myself in the lip with a pencil. It's not pleasant.
I never.
It's not pleasant.
Your turn.
Never have I ever punched cups.
Punch cups?
No, I have.
I have.
Just now. Been like a few minutes ago.
Yeah, he's taking B cups. He has 14 of these.
Oh, come on!
I think that could be end for today's video.
Outro.
Please like and subscribe and hit the bell icon to join the Turtle Squadron. BJ is telling you the rest.
If you subscribe, you get a cookie.
You get a cookie. You get amazing love for 5 years. It really works, guys. Just try it. Trust me. Click that notification. 10 years. Take that subscribe button. 15 years of good luck.